Maybe you can say some words about your horn playing 10 years ago.
Well, my horn playing 10 years ago was different. Definitely, because, you know, this was the time, well, I actually studied French horn, and I remember what a great fun it was when I had some kind of control over what I was doing. Right now, I feel so tired, and my lips, they just don't control the whole thing, so it's actually quite embarrassing, you know, and I wish I could play. And actually, you know, that makes me feel jealous. And jealous because, well, when I stand there and I conduct, I sometimes want to make sound. But on the same time, I think that I really admire you guys because, look, to be in shape and to play everything and have everything, look, it's so, I would say it's so easy. You stand there and, okay, you can just do commands. No. Actually, the hardest part is playing, and that's why I really admire you for, well, doing it so brilliantly. Actually, on the other hand, if you can't play any instrument, you can always become conductor, you know? So that's the comfort of being conductor. You don't need to practice, right? It's so